Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If X and Y are prime numbers and X squared minus 2Y squared equals 1, what are the values of X and Y? We only have one equation. We have two variables. How to solve this kind of question. Here we have additional information. Both X and Y are prime. This is a given equation. We move negative 2Y squared to the right-hand side. We have x squared equals 2 times y squared plus 1. 2 times y squared, that's an even number. Even number plus 1, that's odd number. This implies x squared is odd. If x squared is odd, x must be odd. We can define x as 2k plus 1. For some k, it's a natural number. Replace x here by 2k plus 1. We have 2k plus 1 squared equals 2y squared plus 1. Expand the left-hand side. We have 4k squared plus 4k plus 1 equals 2y squared plus 1. Positive 1, we can cancel. This implies 2y squared equals 4 times k squared plus k. Here we can factor 4 out. Both sides divided by 2. We have y squared equals 2 times k squared plus k. Here we have factor of 2. This implies y squared is even. If y squared is even, y must be even. From given condition, y is a prime number. Y is a prime number and also even. We only have one number, which is 2, satisfy this condition. This implies y equals 2. Y equals 2 from the given condition. We can replace y by 2. Solve this equation to find the x value. Replace y by 2. X squared equals 1 plus 8 equals 9. X squared equals 9. X equals positive or negative 3. Which one is the answer? Because X is a prime number. This implies X must be equals 3. Until now, we have the answer. For x, for y. X equals 3, y equals 2. Those are answers for our question. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.